What's going on, guys? Kidding. Where are we at?
Fern Glade.
So we just started the walk, basically back where that riverbank is. So just park the car and you walk up along through the trees and above like this really beautiful river here. And check it out. It's just stunning. And the, I guess the main attraction is the flora and fauna in the area, specifically these little guys. So the platypus. It's got like a bunch of murals along the walk, just explaining that you can spot them and how the ones in Tasmania burrow a little bit differently to the ones on the mainland. So yeah, we're just taking a walk along here. Zoe got her camera because we saw some really cool birds, so she walked back and got her camera. And was taking a few shots of them. So yeah, we're just walking along this trail and keeping an eye out. And if we're lucky, we might see a platypus. Trying to stay relatively quiet. But yeah, it's really nice. It's a really nice day. Not too hot, not too cold. So, heading back to the car. We were unsuccessful, weren't we, baby? Tell him. But yeah, maybe we'll come back and get to see a platypus. Otherwise, yeah, they still remain a mystery to us. So, we are in this arboretum. Arboretum? The Tasmanian arboretum? This one? Yeah. It's just called the arboretum, right? It's not got any other special name? There you go, the Tasmanian arboretum. And it's awesome here. There's like, do you have the map there, baby? So it has different sections like Europe and New Zealand, Eastern Asia. So you can go to all the different places and it has all the different trees and plants that'll be in those countries and areas. So yeah, we're just walking around at the minute. And we heard from the lady that runs the place, or the lady who is just working the kiosk, that there are platypus, and friendly ones at that, over by this lake. So we're gonna go check them out and see if we can find them. So these are the stepping stones where you get platypus, allegedly. And they do flips and stuff, like right on your feet. Who knows if it's gonna work or happen. Also some nice cute swans. Yeah, guess we'll try it out. There's one. That right there is a platypus. He just went under the water. He could be swimming towards us.
Thank you. There he is, guys. Wow. Oh my god, he's so cute. No way. I love him. I want to be his friend. That is awesome. It's one of the top views.
Stunning. You can see the quarry.
Where?
Like that red rock in the...
Oh, yeah. Might not be able to see that on screen, but... There.
And that's our caravan park over there.
What? No way, is
yeah,
it?
100%.
So that, right about there, is our caravan park. That's so cool. But yeah, and we saw a platypus from up here. We saw him peeking out of the water.
Yeah.
His little head.
He's stunning. Look at this guy.
Yeah, I know. But yeah, if you can come here, it's definitely worth it. There's like some awesome pines as well. There's so many different trees, and it's all run by volunteers too. But yeah, it's so cool. 66 hectares it is. Different trees and stuff. It's awesome. We've just climbed one of the hills. So we're at one of the higher points. You get a really nice view, but we were walking around. We walked over that bridge. You probably would have seen earlier. But yeah, it's really, really cool. Glad we came. Platypus has been the highlight. So this tree here is called a monkey puzzle tree. That's so cool. It's got like all these really cool branches, and the leaves are all like geometric-y patterned. Oh yeah, there's another one over there, as Zoe just pointed out. These are awesome. I don't know if they fruit or anything. I don't think they... Oh, they've got like, I don't know if you can see at the tippity top, it's like kind of like pine cone looking things. And by the looks of this one here, they actually go brown. Yeah, like that. I think they drop them maybe. But yeah, so cool. So, a couple of days ago, we went to this distillery called Alchemia. And where was it about, babe?
Table Cape.
Table Cape, roughly. Table Cape area in Tasmania. So yeah, Alchemia Distillery. And we did a tasting, which was really cool. It was an awesome place run by Sarah and Mark. So yeah, we tried six different ones. We basically tried everything they had there. So they've got some vodkas. When we went there, they were waiting on their first batch of whiskey. But yeah, they have like probably five or six different gins, I think. So yeah, they're awesome, lovely people. And yeah, we really like the ginger and lemongrass, so we picked that up. And yeah, it's got like a nice wax seal. And on the back here, it's got all about the name and everything like that. And yeah, it's just a beautiful bottle, beautiful gin. So yeah, we're gonna have some of that tonight with our quesadillas. Yeah.